Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Colton tabletop revolving pan. We recommend doing the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. I'll now demonstrate the variable speed.